Police are still looking for the driver of a white car that crashed into a restaurant in River North. Four people eating inside the 24-hour diner were hurt. They're expected to be okay. It happened just before 3 at Griddle 24 near Chicago and Orleans. Police say the driver was erratic and then the car jumped a curb, crashed into the restaurant. The driver and a passenger ran away.